ago, we had a taste of these five female combatants all gunning for